Brie Larson goes glitzy with a sophisticated twist. Captain Marvel starlet was snapped outside of the Jimmy Kimmel Live studios in this sparkling look, and we're loving how she layered a tuxedo blazer over the jumpsuit. In fact, we love it so much, we're going to show you how to get her entire look for a fraction of the cost. Brie is ET's look of the week. Brie was shimmering perfection in this black pinstripe jumpsuit, and surprise, it's spaghetti strap. The jumpsuit is by Azzaro, and we're guessing when we say it's around $1,500. But since we love a look for less, check out this alternate pinstripe jumpsuit from Forever 21, and for under $20, it's a much more affordable wardrobe update. Brie also opted for this classic tuxedo jacket with a satin lapel. It's part of St. John's Fall 2019 collection and will retail for $1,595. But we found this one by Express for under $65. And how cute are those embellished flats Brie is rocking? Yeah, we're obsessed. They're by Sophia Webster and sell for $350. This pair from Target is fun and sparkly too and only $24.99. So while Brie's look is somewhere around $3,500, we styled this outfit for just over $100. Brie's fierce jumpsuit is just the latest look we've loved recently. E.T. was with her at the Los Angeles premiere of Captain Marvel, and she said this.
I was waiting for this fashion moment. You look gorgeous. Good to see you. Really look breathtaking. And I know I'm not supposed to start with that, but you can't walk up here looking like this and not have me say anything.
Thank you.
From what I understand, Marvel knew years before this that they were going to open this movie on International Women's Day. It was always in their plan. That is brilliant.
Yeah, it's special.
Yeah,
it just shows like that they're being pointed as well as to like what this movie means or what it can mean, I should say.
I was listening to a Tina Brown interview today, and she was talking about her Women of the World conference. And she said, guess who we have? Brie Larson, Captain Marvel, and Oprah.
Yeah,
both
of
you.
First of all, Oprah. Let's be real.
Well, what does that mean to you to be included in that tribe of women to really speak to what we can do to improve the space that we're in now? And what can we?
Oh, there's always going to be room to improve, but those are all women that I, like, look to and listen to when I'm feeling, like, lost. So to be included with them is kind of surreal, to be honest.
How about tonight? You're shutting down Hollywood Boulevard.
I know. I don't know if it's ever going to make sense to me.
What does make sense to us? Brie's style.